ょう。それでも Go up the river、 いつかまた出会えるなら、この愛に灯る日が一つのサイン、一つのライン。行けない夜もだが途切れないように、あてなく迷う夢、
final Mahjong versus hentai games. Yeah, I'm getting to them hentai games. Don't worry, subs. I'm not done yet. So hentai games called heads. It was tails. So Mahjong are home for real this time.
Looks like you do have someone for this though, so I'm gonna let him in.
All right. Well,
I will see you probably for the boss then.
All right. See you later for that. Hello, surprise.
Good day, I just got home, just now.
Surprise, happy birthday!
Well, this is a happy birthday. No matter who wins, I win.
Alright, so what we got here is MJG getting their run, able to pass their way, you know, be pretty solid overall. Get through their group. Let's see, let me look at their history here. MJG, which group are you in? There you are. They topped their group. They got past MMG, VN, 2HUG. They only tied with 2HUG, and that was a bit of a mean game. So they got put into the round of 16. They had to go against UTG, beat them up. Went against Idolmaster, able to get past them. And finally able to get past Ink. And now here they are. Meanwhile, Hentai Games 2D. The returning champs being a powerhouse once again after people were doubting in the midst of Group A after losing to Idolmaster and only able to... Well, they got 3-1s against Space Station and Astri. But people were doubting because, you know, ooh, those teams aren't good. And then they started. Yeah, they just started tearing ass. They held SSBG to 0-0 deep into extra time. Managed to get away with a 1-0. Beat DRG on penalties after a hell of a comeback twice. And then beating up Alter pretty handily. So, I don't know who's going to come out on top for this. And now I'm going to get to your subs, HGG2D. I was narrative building. Excuse me. Alright, so don't be evil coming in. Connie is not feeling it. But you want the doubles, so Janny's going to come in as the DNF. And then these are fine for your CBs. Yeah, there you go. And make the long free kick taker the DMF. There you go. All right. Anything else from either of you? MJG say they're good. Anything else for you, HGG2D? I think I got everything in your pasteman for pre-match. I'll get you on your kit one that you requested. Roll. All right. We are going to a neutral stadium. We got Konami in. But we still don't have a regular soccer ball or football. So, I don't know.
Public random.
We could do that, I guess. But it could end up on one of HGG2D's balls or MJG's
ball. Well, what's the most neutral ball we have?
Well, we have five global balls. We have a beehive, we have a burger, we have the dose, we have a skull, and we have Venice. And we have makes you think.
Let's go with this one. Let's think.
Pelka. Do you really? Do we really? the MJG manager votes for dose. That's what I was leaning towards. So you really could use a dose right now, doctor. Let's see.
Thank you, well, doctor.
I don't know. You know what? Somebody roll, run a poll. Do we do Belka or do we do the dose or I guess the thunk ball? I don't know. Let me. Usually I don't have like the whole stream up, just the chat, so I can't like see that shit. Oh, also, yes, reminded that in the stream title, yes, underneath the stream, there's a link that says VG League 17 feedback poll. That's open until Final Boss ends. So if you have any feedback on this league, on this particular cup, or anything else, like if you hated it, if you liked it, what you liked about it, what you hated about it, suggestions, that kind of stuff, I think there's a shitposting box. So, yeah, if you haven't looked at it yet, look at it now. And they'll talk about it on Schizo's show after Final Boss. Anyway, here, I'm going to just pull it. Fonk was the last VGL final. That's true. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just going to call this. I'm going to flip for it. Between Dose and Fonk, since these two managers said that. So, heads for Dose, tails for Thunk. Thunk wins.
All right.
Repeat.
I am very much okay with this.
All right. Just one more little setup, and I also got to get the music. Set it to the final. And we got MJG. And we've got HGG2D. There we go. All right. Oh, wait. Kit 5. Yeah. No, they're already on their kit 1. That's good. All right. For real this time. We're good to go. Final of VGL 17. Mahjong General versus Hentai Games General 2D. Kicking off. Did you know 69% of all game tips are inaccurate, including this one? Nice.
Nice.
VGL is in need of caretakers, managers. It could always benefit from more aesthetics people. And to be a caretaker, you don't need a name if you're worried about that kind of thing. But anyway, here we go. Oh, God, Leaf, of course. On to the final set of anthems. We'll be right back.
何が変わったか誰を愛したか頭の。
All right, comfy to the end. Here we go, the final. Are we going to get a repeat winner? Or are we going to get MJG's best finish? I mean, it's already their best finish ever, but are they going to sink it?
We'll see with this match. And boy, am I glad I can finally be truly unbiased.
Yager, please.
Stupid cat.
She was their hero in the semifinal. She got a hat trick.
Sadly, I had missed that match. I was not at home.
Well, let's see if she continues that or she's all tuckered out and reverts back to her normal self. Add up. Chad's hooking it over. Magical Sands! No, just a little too late, and Mahjong Crimes can't catch it.
Woo! Strong start. Strong start.
Here comes HGG2D, though. Don't be evil. Can't tell me what to do. What would you discard? Is able to get it off of that. Yeah, normal reaches Magical Sands out to Nyaga on the wing. Looking for what would you discard? What would you discard? A little too far out. The Rape Master is there to get off. Get it off. Also, the get off.
Get it off, huh?
Both.
I know where this is going.
All right, don't be evil. Gets a Dios mio. Is that a... Oh, I'm on band now. I just realized that the ban was only 3 days. Janny reminded me.
Oh, you get reminded?
Yeah, I got banned on like Friday or something. Thursday. Whoa! Oh, it slipped by! How did that... What was even that kick? Fumika getting first blood. It is 1-0. MJG going plus one. And HGG2D managing to sink the first one. 1-0.
Yeah, that goal really made me think.
Yeah, it did. I was surprised. Like, Fumika just pushed her way, like, shoved. Like, slid out past that defender. Oh, Sneck got intercepted by the... Whoa, but they get the ball back. AI normal to Nyager. Magical Sands can't... No, does find Nyager. Nyager going the run. Taking the shot herself, but it's wide.
Woo. Well, that's the cat we know, but not necessarily love.
It is the kind of shot she needed to make, and it's a miracle she got that instead of don't be evil, but unfortunately not quite on target.
But that's all right. We have enough time.
Yeah, plenty of time left, yep. But they need to not concede some more. Alice. Nanako trying to backheel it. Ako-chan picks it up and gives her into Magical Sands. Nyaga once again has two to beat. Three to beat, practically. Goes back to Adap Chads. Back to Nyaga. AI normal. Over to Hag, kind of setting up again. What would you discard? Magical Sands out to AI normal. Why, Akagi?
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. No one knows what Akagi's doing. Alice gets fucking bullied. Adapchats gives it over to Nyagers. Hag. Magical Sands tries to lift it for what would you discard, but immediately intercepted. Loglegs can't pick up that pass. Nyager. Magical Sands in the box, but out wide. Trying to find what would you discard, but a little too slow, and the defender was right there.
Yeah, the defense is weak. They don't want to give any goals.
Hag with the interception takes it away from Loglegs. Mahjong Crimes. Hag to Mahjong Crimes, what will you discard? Adapchats! Intercepted, but she gets it anyway.
AI That's normal. A bit of a dangerous play there, especially that slide.
It was. This is dicey. Nyager, Magical Sands, heads it! Caught! Do not refuse a message. Go preset one. All right.
Who?
There you go, HGG2D. Magical right. Sands. Spins a little bit. Can't take the shot off. What will you discard? Can't get the... the ball either. Whoa, clears it for a throw-in.
Ooh, MGG really pushing. I love to see this.
Yeah, they're trying their hearts out here. Add up Chad right into the Janny. They're doing everything they can. The Sneck can't bully Fumika. Hat bullies her off, but gets a throw-in. Go
taking
plus one. All right, HGG2D. AI normal... What? There was a foul earlier? What? What do you want, Leaf?
What happened?
I don't even know because it was off screen at the time. God, I hate you so much. Why aren't you dead?
No Leaf love?
Again. Oh, that was... Alright, whatever. Didn't really touch, but okay, Leaf. Whoa, no! Aggressively intercepted by Hat. Nyager struggles to keep that, but does control it. Over to Mahjong Crimes and Snake. Snake over to Mahjong Crimes. Nyager. Adept Chads. Going out to AI normal, but can't control it. Nanako's there to cape it. Magical Sands does get the ball away. Going on the run, up the wing. Up the wing, trying to get around Dios Mio, goes back to AI normal, leaves it off for Akagi, adapt Chads, Nyager, no, she got tripped up by the Janny. The Janny put a hand in and she couldn't do anything with it. Good defense by HGG2D, and what now, Leaf? Alright.
Alright, a foul, I guess.
Some bullshit bias. Nanako, Snake comes in. It's gone. AI normal gets over to Magical Sands. Coming up near the end of the half. Add up Chads. To Nyager. AI normal. Struggles to keep it away from Loglegs. Nyager. AI normal. Back to Nyager. No, Dios Mio puts it out and they call it. 1-0 for HGG2D at the half.
Exciting half so far.
Yeah.
Not many shots, but exciting play.
Wow.
I mean, 2-0, 1-0. Wait, 1-0?
Really? Yeah. HGG2D, somehow with an off-target shot, still made it in. Sure.
That's a Fumika.
All right, Pez. Two off-target shots from MJG. MJG really pushing, trying to make up their concession. But HGG2D's defense holding strong, especially out on the wing. All right, no changes at the half for MJG, but HGG2D wants to think. I'll put your conditions up, I guess. What would you like to do, HGG2D? Alright, support range to 6 on preset 1. Alright, so up by 1. Anything else? Support range to 4 on preset 2. Alright. There you go. And stay on preset one. All right. And roll. Okay, some tweaks. On to the second half, and I'm going to play Chance because I don't know if I'm going to get a chance to early any later.
An 8-year-old girl's cervix isn't very sensitive at all. All you will do is bend the tip of your dick, and it will be as strange for you as it is for her. As long as you don't have any foreign objects or sediment in the mix, sex is fine for most girls from 8 and up when the vaginal canal hardens up some to permit growth. The reason why most people shy away from sex with kids earlier than that is because if you're rough, your penis can actually tear into the anal cavity if you aren't lined up just
right. There are other reasons.
They can bleed out fast.
All right. Let me do an MJG chant. Yes. Indeed. Zawa, zawa. That's how I feel. Nyager, you gonna be fast enough? No, denied by Dios mio. That's a corner.
A short one?
Yes. Magical Sand sending it over. Add up chats over the bar. Preset 2. All right. HGG2D. Come on. All right, hold on. Let me do it in the menu just so I've got it for sure. There you go. Preset 2. There we go. Hag gets it immediately off the goal kick. AI normal threatened by Alice, but gets it up to does get it up to Nyager. She's got to chase it, though. Puts it over. Adam Chaz bumps that for a goal kick. Not much she could really do there.
Yeah.
It was going to be cleared either way.
Yeah, but that defense is really on point. Wow.
I'm in Alice. Gets the ball. Immediately dispossessed there. Hag sends it up to Nyager. Looking for Akagi. Heads it back to Nyager. Gives it back to Akagi. Backheels it to Mahjong Crimes. Magical Sands taking that shot, but it's wide!
Ugh.
Oh, heartbreak.
I'm almost starting to see a pattern here. AGG tries to get the ball forward. MJG intercepts. Gets the ball to the goal and then shoots wide.
Time out. Okay. HGG2D, what would you like to do on this voluntary? I mean, HGG2D are holding on. They are up 1-0. But they're really not liking MJG's play domination so far. Save tactics. All right. Look at this thing that's never been done before, I'm pretty sure. Yeah? What else? Support range to 6. There. Neutral mentality. And roll. All right. Back to neutral. Here's Loglegs. Or to Nanako. Don't be evil. Driven out a little bit. Getting bullied. But gets it to Nanako. Alice. Back to Nanako. Nanako. But gets deflected. Don't be evil. Trying to keep it in. Popped up into the air. Nanako's taller. Fumika can't connect with the snake in the way. Magical... What? Akagi!
What?
Why?
Why did they slide there?
I've never seen... That's like the AI fucking pressed the wrong button. Don't be evil. Finds Alice at the edge of the box but gives it back. Crossing it. Hat heads it away. Adept Chance puts it further out. Magical Sands collects it this time and gives it to Mahjong Crimes at the midfield. We're going to do subs for MJG, HGG2D. Do you want to give me manual subs or do you want me to go by the pace bin?
Holy shit, AI normal is dead.
Yes, she is, and she's getting replaced. All right.
Unsurprisingly.
AI for what are the odds?
Yes, we might actually need that pair. What are the odds we win this? MGG wins this.
I mean, it's a one goal deficit. It's you just need the one to get you to at least an extra time, so who knows? But you gotta get that one. Invigorate's coming in. And the snake is coming out for free Jianshi. There you go. And HGG2D wants orange fullbacks. So that's Canela McWitch and MSGK. And Kagura coming in for the Janny.
Oh, no, not Kagura.
Voluntary at 75 if still down, says MJG. Okay.
Yes, there are four subs, but the fourth one is only for extra time.
Yes.
Someone asked it in the chat.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you're right. That's correct. Snake, too tired. Janny bullies him off it. I'm going to Alice. Fumika denied by the hat. Log legs. No, denied by AI normal. Dead, but not dead enough. Hat puts it up to the midfield to Magical Sands, but he can't collect it. He fell down thanks to the Janny.
No foul?
Alice, no foul. Log legs. Log legs. No, took too long, didn't shoot!
Woo!
Woohoo! Washi no Yipin! 20 minutes left. Nyager gets it to Adam Chaz. Nyager, Magical Sands. Nyager, what would you discard? Noja! Mahjong Crimes doesn't get it, but Uol gets it instead. Ran onto the touchline, can't get the tackle off.
Oh man. My heart.
Yeah, I'm running out of breath. I'm going to Alice. I'm going to Alice. I need to let this attack resolve before I do your timeout. I'm going to Alice. Nanako saved and cleared.
Oh. Oh man, these teams.
All right, MJG, what's your voluntary? Oh my god, fluid off, alright. Go possession. Support range 5, alright. Anything else?
But possession is a negative stat.
Well, it's possession game. Is it really though? It is, you're right. Also, no, that shot was not on target. Alright, log legs over to Noja. Whoa, has to beat the hat! Does! Alice makes it 2! That's 2-0 for HGG2D!
I'm going to Alice.
I'm gonna choke a bitch! Going to Alice! Well, now we got a hole that might be insurmountable. MJG have really got to turn it on. That's not how you do it, Hat. Put it right to Fumika. They got to get this ball now, practically. There we go. Adam Chads, Magical Sands, Adam Chads. Adam Chads has 2. Has to go back with it to Nyager. Back to Adam Chads, who's offsides.
Oh, no! Oh, man, not like this. But, yeah, that was a clear offside.
And it's looking more and more dire for MJG. HGG2D looking to secure their second cup win. Hat intercepts Uo. Mahjong Crimes. Going a little slow with it. Come on, Watson. Magical Sands just puts it into Dios Mio.
Jesus Christ, Akagi.
Akagi's really failing MJG today. That's a long ball. It's just going to find the keeper.
Yeah, they don't have much time. They need to score within the 90-minute limit and then a cheeky 90-pluser. That's the only solution.
Yeah, that's the only solution, but it's looking less and less likely. Likely. Canelo actually kept that in. No, never mind. It's a throw-in for MJG. There's Jian Shi. Add up Chad's. Magical Sense. Dios Mio again just gets in his way. And it just finds the keeper. And this is looking like it's it. One minute of stoppage, please. Alice, I'm begging you. No!
Yeah.
Alice, stop. Stop bullying. Fuck you, falling one. That's 3-0. And with that, HGG2D are your cup winners 2 times in a row. The second team to ever get 2 stars in a row.
Congratulations.
And another 2-star team is upon you as well.
Let's go for the third, I guess.
No. Oh, man. Good job, HGG2D. Like, a lot of people, I think, doubted you during the group stage. But you really stepped it up during the knockouts, like, a ton. You know, you had to hold really hard against SSBG. Like, that was really tight. And that could have easily ended your trip there on penalties if you didn't get that goal. But you really stepped it up from quarters on. I mean, you had to really fight DRG as well. You had to win against them in penalties. Like, that could have favored DRG, but it really didn't. you weren't here, but DRG missed every single penalty shot.
Wait, literally every single one?
Yeah, 4 in a row. They were either missed. Uso de Yo hit it off the crossbar, and the other 3 were saved.
Amazing.
Yeah, so that was dicey. It was dicey, but you really brought it home in the semis, and you really brought it home here. You withstood quite a domination by MJG. Because that match, I can't help but feel bad for Mahjong, because they fought hard in this match.
Yeah.
They fought really hard. And it's a shame they couldn't even get one off that. But HGG2D just held them throughout the whole match. Held them back. And they got their one. They were safe on that. But they were able to slip a few more in here with Alice. Because of course they did.
Yeah.
And
I would say pat those defenders on the back.
Yeah.
Because Dios Mio really did a good job.
Dios Mio did a great job today, like just in general, but especially this match. The manager fucked off. he quit IRC. Thanks for having me, QD, and then quit. So I don't know if you're still listening or if you just left to go get drunk more or what. You're free to come back and talk about it if you want on air. And you're also free to do, because we got the final boss to do. But, yeah, so, I mean, if you want to come into the call, you can. If you don't, you don't have to. If you have anything to say, feel free. You just say it in chat, and I'll repeat it, or whatever. And if you want to do anything with the final boss, in terms of having players play or whatever, let me know. Oh, boy. All right, well...
There's one thing to say for MGG, and yes, that's second place secured, baby.
Yeah. Now, MGG, don't feel too bad. You missed the gold medal, but you still get the silver. And this is, of course, your highest final placement ever. Second place is nothing to sneeze at. You fought your way here just as much. You know, so hold your heads up high and aim for that first place next time. For now, it's time for Mahjong. It's time for it's time for Akagi and Kaiji and Yager and everybody else, Watson, to go sit down, have a nice Mahjong match.
With alcohol.
Yes, with lots of alcohol.
Lots of alcohol. All right, let's see the scores.
Your rating, 7.5 for Alice, of course. She has to come in, grab that off the brace at the end. Fumika also with a 7.5. Seven.
Oh man, MGG is not looking good. No. Hag is the only one above a 6. Ouch.
Yeah. They just got stopped. Akagi.
Yep.
I will say, Magical Sands played like, well,
like a bronze, if not less.
Like bullshit, like dog shit.
Yeah.
He had some weird decisions this match. Almost Slide like especially. He just literally broke. And he really needed to step up. Njager, unfortunately, regressed. And couldn't carry the team this time. Adapchad was there. I feel like Watson just wasn't there at all of today.
Watson tried, but he got stopped with defense every single time.
He was pretty absent, like, for the whole weekend, like, yesterday as well. It was very odd. But nobody really, really stepped up. Like, Njager, I think, was still the one trying the most.
Yes.
But it wasn't enough. She couldn't repeat her performance in the semifinal, so... Alright. Let's look at stuff real quick. 16 minutes, Fumika from Uo! 78 minutes from Uo! And then a 90 plus one, I'm going to Alice from Fumika. For some salt in the wound.
Yep.
Same side of the pitch, left wing for Mahjong, right wing for HGG. Lots of ball winning areas for MJG, a decent amount for HGG2D.
Look at that smiley face on HGG2D's field.
God damn it, what's with all the smiley faces today?
It's just a smiley face.
Got a bit of tongue hanging out on the side, too. Lol, said the smiley.
Oh, that's being
Lamau.
Cheeky.
Alright. Well, that does it. We got a final boss to do.
AGG2G has to think about the new logo.
They do. You got to put a star placement. Did you announce that AGG2D won before the game was over? Come on.
Did I?
Yeah, they did. I have some goddamn confidence. At least pretend to be optimistic. Come on. Whatever. But, if you'd like to stick around for this final boss, feel free. If not, thank you for commentating this final. And
I'll stick around, I think.
Yeah, right. I think Syl will probably come back for this. But I got a setup for that. And we've also got to listen to HGG2D's victory anthem.
Alright.
Yeah,
before that...
Oh, yeah?
Leaf Love.
Well, now you don't get to stick around. Get out of my... Get out of here! Anyway, here's your victory anthem, HGG2D. Congratulations on your second star. Stick around for the final boss.